Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, The Black Pits Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're about ready as we can be with the money we're given and the items we were able to get. Ready to commence our first fight. And here's Baylath.
Indeed.
It took you long enough, you pathetic pack of peripatetics.
What?
Are you ready for your very first battle in my arena? I have a crowd with me, and I want to show them a rousing rumble.
Step into the arena with us, Baylath. We will strike you down and win our freedom.
What's the point of that? If I were to die, who would look after my guests? Who would oversee Najim? Who would summon more combatants for the arena?
Who cares?
Really now, you're just being ridiculous. Are you ready to hear what you'll be battling against?
We're ready. I guess you're gonna show us. You're not gonna tell us. You're gonna show us.
Huzzah! Now then, are you ready to hear what fearsome foes you'll fight first?
You didn't hear seriously say huzzah.
Before any of our unwilling warriors wastes our time in a meaningful match, we like to warm them up with a little light exercise. So as not to overwhelm the newcomers, we'll start with the worst of a wretched lot of gibberlings.
Oh, you know, it always was pronounced gibberlings because they gibber. I don't think we even need the strength potion and maybe not even any of the healing potions for this. As long as we keep the mage types away. Like we can talk to most of them.
Battle!
Do we even need to cast sleep? We should save it.
Onward!
We're using our slings, right? We are, okay. Alright, got a little hurt here.
Onward.
You stuck?
Not a problem.
Oh wait, he's using... Why'd you run up ahead, actually?
Not a problem.
If you're using range... Scratch, scratch, it says.
To battle!
Not a problem.
That's Gallus. Okay. This one's centered on him.
Not a problem.
To battle!
With ease. Not a problem.
Kiting the disease, gibberling.
Not a problem.
That was easy.
Well, that certainly could have gone worse. You've proven you can stamp out the weakest of opponents. Now let's see how you do against some who have eaten in the last 10 days.
Okay. Such as? I wish you could loot these things. Oh, we're back here again. Oh, we leveled up. Well, attack reduced by 1, 12 more hit points. Lore increased. She's back at full. I don't know if it's because we leveled up or because that's what happens when the battle's over. Thaco improved by 1, 15 more hit points. Andor. Attack will improve by 1, 12 more hit points, lore increase by 1. Rianne? Additional priest spells. Level 1 spells 1. Additional hit points gain 10. Can we learn some spells now? Let me see in a second. Additional mage spells. Level 1 spells 1. 6 more hit points. Lore increase by 3. And same here. Okay, it's nice to level up. Can we learn any of this stuff? How do I... How do I scribe spells? Oh, wait. What? He knows all these... Oh my god. I didn't even look here. For some reason, I thought they started out with nothing. He already has magic missile. Ah, I wasted that. I didn't have to buy those scrolls. Charm person. Blindness. Reflected image. Shield. Sleep. Blindness is an illusion, so that's going to be really effective because they're going to have a minus 2 to their saving throws. So that's crazy. I couldn't learn the spells because I already knew them. What else do we have? Armor, burning hands, chromatic orb, lolox, minor drain, reflected image. Okay. Well, duh to me. I don't even have the use of spells, so this is gonna get even easier, I guess. So, cure light wounds. Probably gonna need to know 2 of those. Armor of faith, bless, I suppose. Command, detect evil, doom, magical stone, protection from evil. That's only for one person. Remove fear. Sanctuary, shillelagh. Just in case we'll remove fear in there, because things start throwing fear at us. Okay. He doesn't know anything. No one else has any mage levels. Okay. Or priest levels. Do we have more money now? Wait. Where's our money? Still. Oh, 511. He gave us 500 more gold.
It is done.
The fact that these things are here, like freedom and stuff, we're really gonna need them. Let's get an idea. On the beholder back here, if we can. If he says we're fighting spiders and eider caps, we want freedom. If we're fighting fire mages or something, we need protection from fire. Hi.
Are you prepared to face your next match?
What did I expect to face in the next battle?
Baloth always tests new combatants with a fairly straightforward battle. Bolster your defenses with magic, and you will have an advantage.
It's going to be another straightforward battle, I guess. Or he just doesn't know, and he's giving us old info. I don't know what else I could buy that's really useful for that amount of money. What do you have? The Mind Flayer gives you a harsh stare, but says nothing. Rings and things. Yeah, I can't even afford any of these robes. No way. I think I'm gonna see if we can make do with what we have right now. And then maybe when we're done, he'll give us another 500. And then we can actually buy something useful.
I am here.
These people say different things or the same thing? I see you have returned. What is it this time? Alright, never mind. Alright then, next battle then, you fiend.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
I am ready for your next challenge. We're gonna fight next, bandits. I kicked him in the head, he was dead.
They may not look like much, but these Gibberlings have passed inspection. Unlike that last sorry game. You'll have to break a sweat to slay these savages.
Wow, the music sounds like it would be challenging. But are they just mean they're not diseased? Gibberlings, rather, but just regular Gibberlings? Healthy Gibberling. Okay. How do they do against sleep? Oh, how do we... I guess maybe next time we'll have the spells here? I don't know how to rest. Oh, can we rest? In there? Like camp? Let me use a sleep scroll. Wait till they get closer. Yeah, chit chit chit. Okay, so some are asleep. I think some are still up.
Onward! Onward!
All the rest are sleeping. So this is gonna be a cakewalk. Now you sleep at the lower levels. You can't beat it. These guys certainly can't beat it. No matter how healthy they are. Okay, got anything besides Gibberlings?
Well done, my precious pugilists. You've certainly proven that I picked well when I picked you to perish in the black pits.
No pick for perish. We all leveled up again. Alright, let's pick another proficiency in longsword since he's using that. It's too late. Wait. I want to see what else we get. Okay, so saves reduced by 1. 12 more hit points. Lore, Thaco improved by 1. Alright, so better in long sword. And then him. Two-handed weapon style. That's for one-handed weapon. Two melee weapons at the same time. I'm not sure, because I don't plan on changing him. I mean, maybe we can. Single weapon style. Sword and shield style. I'll pick this in case I can get him I want to see what else I got, though, as a result of leveling up. Okay, Thacko's, yeah, same Thacko increased. Saves. Hit points, 15. Yeah, just in case I feel like switching him to a single weapon. Do we have... one? Yeah. I'll take that. That's all I can take right now. Okay, and then our archer. Level up, and... we can take another. You cannot further specialize. It's not grayed out, though. Didn't it already have three? Wait a second. Yeah, but it's not grayed out. Two weapon style. Wait, two in. So maybe... with any missile weapon, plus one to hit and damage rolls with any missile weapon every three levels, may achieve Grand Mastery, five slots in longbows, shortbows, and crossbows. Cold shot ability once per day. That mean it always hits? Not sure. Oh, cold shot says right here. Any successful range attacks within the next 10 seconds have the following cumulative effects. Okay, that comes at fourth level. Disadvantage. Okay, so we can get five slots in longbow, shortbow, and crossbows. But I guess we can't get it here yet. Alright, so saves. Yeah, 12 more hit points. That go lower by one. I definitely want to increase that, but we can't. Okay. Let's go shortbow then, I guess. Okay, so we might find a magical shortbow and it'll be worth it. Useful. Leveling up the priest. You got a level 2 spell. 10 more hit points, lower increase by 1. Done. A level 2 spell for the mage. 6 more hit points, lower increase by 3. And then, same here, 2, 6 more points, 3, okay. So let me just see something. It's memorized, but we don't have it. So can we rest? Okay. Didn't know we could do that. Okay, so now we have stuff.
Hmm?
How do I do this again? Quick spell? I forget. It's been so long since I messed with these. Wait. Oh, okay. So I'm probably gonna change this around. Oh, what do I do? I blinded her. Sorry! Didn't mean to do that. Can we rest as many times as we want? We got the spells loaded. Oh, see, it automatically has it selected for that. That's how it screwed me up. So let me just... Okay, so now we don't have spells. We have to buy... So we started out with spells, but we have to buy the level 2 spells. Aid. Bark skin chant. Level 2 isn't that helpful for clerics. No alignment. Old person, flame blade. Find traps. Resist fire and cold. Silence. For spellcasters. Slow poison. Oh, slow poison, definitely. Spiritual hammer. You know, we're going to want to find, get some antidotes. I say go like that. At least she gets her spells automatically. Alright, let's try to find some level 1 level 2 spells.
Certainly.
Alright, so do we have more money? We do, we get another 500, okay. Trying to find a level 2. What's good for level 2? Agonizar's Scorcher? Horror? Melf's Acid Arrow? Mm-hmm. Power Word Sleep. Conjuration Summoning. Stinking Cloud. To the level 3s now. I guess for him, horror? Oh, it's necromancy. Oh. He can't even use it at all. But it's so similar to the other spell that he can use, which is a illusion. I mean, really gonna need to know knock for anything? I mean, this is defensive stuff. Yeah, of course, gold touch. Glitter dust. Conjuration Summoning. Rave Enfeeblement. I have a hard time picking something out for him. I guess just Melf's Acid Arrow. I assume he can only know one? Oh, two, actually. She has one, he has two. I'm doing the same thing I do in the main game. I'm not messing around with failing. Done. done. Now here we'll go here and two of those. Now we permitted to be resting again. Thank you very much. So we have how much money left at this point? How much does that stuff cost? I always lose track. We only have 403 now. Because we leveled up. Because I got new spells. Alright, well, I'm gonna see if we can do it like this. Take on the next battle.
Indeed.
Oh, wait. Talk to the beholder.
Indeed.
More straightforward battles. We're gonna have this time really healthy gibberlings? Oh. I didn't see these people in here before. Let me talk to him first. Hi.
Are you prepared to face your next match? Baloff always tests new combatants with a fairly straightforward battle.
Straightforward battle.
Bolster your defenses with magic, and you will have an advantage.
Krankor the Old? Okay, hello?
Hello, you seem like adventurers. Do you know an elf named Alwyn the Illusionist?
No.
If you see him, could you give him this note?
Yes. William Brand says, how would they be able to do that? They're trapped here too. So we got a note from Krankor. Carlos says, at least they're not in a cell. Okay. Some non-voiced characters, finally. Cyril just says nothing. Sam John Brightwalker says, don't go blaming me. How was I supposed to know that stabbing isn't allowed in some areas? Common sense? Exactly. William says, it's not like you'd need a sign. Krankor the Old says, what if they made the whole area for stabbing? Just put goblins in the room and let adventurers like us clear them out for fun. Sam John says, I do enjoy stabbing goblins. What am I going to find? To Alwyn the Illusionist, happy birthday from Krankor. Okay. When are we going to find this illusionist? We can't voluntarily talk to these people. And he won't answer now. Okay, never mind. Maybe we'll find this illusionist? I don't know. Alright. Once more into the breach.
Certainly.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
I'm ready. We can get to this place without teleporting to it.
Prepare yourselves, my underdog gladiator. A gruesome fate awaits you at the hand of this motley mob of miscreants.
Yeah, yeah.
I yanked them from a shabby saloon. Perhaps the victors can celebrate with a drink.
A shabby saloon? So we have bandits, I guess? I was wondering if that would be next. Oh. Fargus? Bort? Reginald? Apple? Tim and Erasmus. These two look like conjurers, mages. Someone has silence, don't they?
Yes?
No. How about spook? Or blindness, why not? Would that stop them from preparing spells effectively? Maybe. Guys, get that instead. Alright, got rid of that.
Not a problem. It will be done.
Oh boy.
Certainly. I must have aid. Indeed. To battle!
You're the tiny little one. Alright. You're being chased, though, aren't you?
Indeed.
Oh wait, what's going on with you? Charmed.
Hmm?
I keep fighting that one. Hit that one. Who knows? Someone has charm, I think.
I am here.
Let someone memorize charm. I guess I decided not to go for that, and then forgot all about it. Let's charm person. Alright, never mind. I wanted to undo the effects of that charm, but apparently we cannot do so.
I am here. Certainly.
Onward!
It is done.
Stand ready.
Sound awfully confident for a little illusionist mage.
Your concern. It is done. No battle! It is done. I must have aid.
Oh
Your
boy.
Concern?
Yeah, a little concerned.
It is done.
Okay, so she's hurting.
Not a problem.
Wait. But I can't control her right now. It looks like I can.
Yes? It is done.
So that's Zelnick. So she's on the ground. Okay, I didn't realize that. And she is here. Pretty messed up. He's charmed.
Indeed.
Well, at all.
Oh boy.
Not a problem.
You gotta get the mages out of here. Oh, he fell unconscious.
Oh.
Bring her back if possible. She's still unconscious. And these two, oh, that's Meryl. Okay, she's back now, but she has to get up. She's not back yet. I guess I don't, even though you can heal them, that doesn't mean they wake up.
It will be done.
I just want to stay away from her if possible. Oh boy.
Yes?
Onward!
Yes, with ease.
It is done.
Who's... That's Meryl. She's charmed.
With ease.
To battle!
Don't attack Meryl.
With ease. Not a problem.
Well, you're attacking him. Is Zelnick also charmed? Why do you want to finish him off? Oh, Tim. Tim is sleeping. Kill Tim. I didn't realize.
Onward!
Don't act
with ease.
Hit him. Oh my god, that was kind of annoying.
Congratulations! You have slain a bunch of boozy bumblers. The team shall ensure that you are rewarded appropriately.
Boozy bumblers. Okay, so we all level up. Oh, now we got 1750 gold. That's nice. Who leveled up? Oh, just Rianne? Another weapon proficiency. Rianne is the cleric. Right. So she's using the hammer now. Warhammer, we can't take another one. Let's take one in mace, I guess. Actually, I want to see what else she gets. Hold on. Saves her. Okay, Thaco reduced by 2, which is an improvement. Of course, additional priest spells. One level 1 and one level 2. 10 more hit points. And lore and such. Okay. So, mace. Maces are pretty common. So the rest of us aren't leveling up, I guess because we were unconscious or charmed and did not participate in the battle in a normal way, I guess. That's funny, I can't zoom in or out. Okay, so she's the only one who leveled up. Of course, we're going to take another Cure Light Wounds. We got Slow Poison. Silence. Oh, that's what... She had the Silence spell. I have to remember that from Spellcasters. Resist fire and cold. Could be useful. Hold person. Aid, bark skin, chant. I guess around per level. I guess for now, hold person. Which is that one. Okay. And none of the others have access to anything new. So if we rest, now she has that ability. Alright, so next episode we're going shopping, I guess. Because now we have over 2,000 gold. We can get some more potions, maybe some wands, get like a knave's robe or something like that, some kind of magic user robes. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.